you just let go to like walk around?
Yeah, they actually feed themselves because it's gonna be pretty expensive to feed them all the time. So they let them go feed themselves, and they would always come back looking for water, or there would be someone coming after them in the afternoon.
So pretty.
Yeah.
Amazing.
So beautiful creatures.
Fun than Marrakesh.
I'm sure it is. And even the ride would be more comfortable and more like realistic.
Yeah, right.
I hope so.
Yeah.
That was not
a good happy.
It's not a good intro to the
trip. I feel bad for the camel more than I do.
Yeah, I agree.
Are those Urkjuyagas?
Yeah, ahead of us at the yard actually. It's like the beginning of it. Nick also owns like a private camp here.
Yeah. Oh, right.
And that's mostly like, you know, honeymooners and people that they want way more privacy.
Yeah, he asked us if we were on our honeymoon. And I was like, not yet. Not married yet. He's like, but you're getting married so soon, so pretty much. I guess. It's a good way to think about it. So does the wind make the pattern in the dune like that?
Exactly, yes. The shapes.
Is there a name for that in Arabic?
Not really. You see these like belong section to the camp, you can see the saddles on them.
Yeah. Used to be possible actually. Nick also organized helicopter charters, you know, from Marrakesh all the way to the camp, but it's not possible anymore. Like the closest you can get to now is Zagora. I mean, you cannot take a helicopter here to the desert anymore.
Why not?
I think it's like security stuff. They were talking about, I don't know, like kind of security things. So people actually start to, in case if they want to fly, they would take, you know, the flight to Zagora and drive like for what, 3 hours and a half from Zagora to here, and then as I told you it's like twice a week, so you would come for example on Monday, stay Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday early morning and leave here like again 7 a.m. or 6 a.m. and fly back from Zagora.
You found it.
Yes.
It's a Christmas tree.
It's a Christmas tree.
Amazing.